They were all pretty much a nervous wreck. They were more worried about it than I was. Like, my mom, her whole thing was, I don't know what to do. That's all she kept saying is, I don't know what to do. And then my dad was like, you gotta step up and take care of her. Because they're split up, so. But, yeah, it's pretty hard.